फ्रेंड्स, नेचर हैज गिवन सम रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू एवरीवन एज पर इट्स रूल्स। ईच एंड एवरी लिविंग थिंग्स प्ले वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल, वीदर ही इज ह्यूमन और अदर लिविंग थिंग्स। दिस इज द यूनिवर्सल ट्रूथ दैट ह्यूमन बीइंग्स इज हैविंग वेरी सुपर स्टेटस अमंग ऑल द लिविंग थिंग्स। Only man cannot maintain the balance of ecosystem properly. For this role of each and every living things is important. Today we will come to know about such unique bird who has been ignored by human civilization. The name of this unique bird is vulture. Why vulture has been disappeared in India and some countries of world? Nowadays appearance of vulture has been very negligible. Before going the details discussion, we will know about some interesting facts of vulture. Vulture kingdom Animalia, phylum Chordata, class Avis, family exhibit Rhidia, which great size of carnivorous bird, scientific name is Gyps indicus. In the world, 21 species are found, but mostly species are endangered position. Number of vulture is going to decrease day by day. Size of vulture 56 cm to 130 cm. Feather splitting is 1.5 meter to 2.5 meter. Weight is 1.5 kg to 11 kg. This type of measurement varies from species to species. Vulture are mostly brown, black and white colored. The beak of vulture is very strong. The vulture gets its weight light by vomiting so that they could fly in the sky easily. They generally fly above the height of Everest in the search of food. At the height of 1000 feet due to lack of oxygen, when otherwise survival is difficult, but vulture can easily fly there also. Marvelous urine of vulture. Vulture urine at their foot for the sake protection from infection. When they come into contact with the dead animal, urine of vulture release antiseptic properties. Vulture's digestive system are very strong. Therefore, vulture cum includes bones his food. This quality make this bird unique in the world. Acid of vulture, which is called bile juice, is very severe, which can destroy the bacteria of anthrax and cholera. They can clean environment by eating large dead animal meat in few minutes. But it is fact that vulture now is endangered position due to our ignorance and unawareness about this type of eco-friendly bird. Do you know that why vulture has disappeared in India and world? Where did they go away? Why the number of vulture is negligible? Before 1990, the population of vulture was about 4 crores, but nowadays number of vulture has decreased up to 95% in the world. Same trend is showing in India, Pak, Nepal and some countries of Africa. It was found scientific research that some medicines used in pet animals are creating danger for the life of vulture. Now you will be thinking which medicines are causing harm to the life of vulture. Now we will come to know about these medicines which are responsible for the decreasing population of vulture. Mainly two medicines are prevalent in our pet animal use which are harmful for life of vulture: oxytocin and diclofenac. Oxytocin are used milking from pet animal. Diclofenac are used for the pain and swelling in animal. During the treatment, when animal gets dead and they are dropped outside area, them dead animal are eaten by vulture. These medicines are inserted in the body of vulture. Oxytocin affects the reproductive system of vulture. Due to this medicine's reproductive system get beaks. Vulture meets with female vulture, but they do not produce fertile eggs. This tendency wastes the generation of vulture. Diclofenac is very famous salt. This is called analgesic and anti-inflammatory category drugs. This is also called NSAID. Kidney of vulture fail due to use of these medicine in pet animal. It affect and cause harm to urinary system due to failed to kidney vulture gets that in 12 to 24 hours. When this type of research came into light, population of vulture decreased from crores to thousand. Government took step regarding vulture is decreasing population. Many institutions came into existence. Preservation of vulture work started. But the gap of time has been very much. Oxytocin and diclofenac has harm to the life of vulture. Government of India came into action and banned on the use of diclofenac medicine in pet animal. But illegal use of drugs continued. Why vulture is necessary? Vulture clean the environment by eating rotted meat of dead animal and also protection from disease spreading and pandemic. Today as alternate option in place of vulture, dogs, rats, fox, crow, etc. Eats rotten meat of animal. This also create disease, therefore vulture is able to clean the environment properly. God has given such unique ability to vulture. They eat rotten meat without spreading disease. Because the body of vulture destroy the bacteria of infection spreading. Therefore vulture are being preserved. 9 species of vulture are found in India. But now in the vulture preservation center of Pinjore and other center only 3 species are being preserved. Number of vulture is increasing but not as per expectation. Therefore should also cooperate to preserve this world.